Let's stay in the dirt.
Best race of the year.
Yeah.
Wow. Day in the dirt is a chance to get out here at a track like what you see here at Palo and ride with everybody that you have had a chance to get on a bike with. Family, friends of all ages. First time I came to Day in the Dirt, I remember watching the Johnsons. Everybody in the family rode. Mom, dad, daughter, two sons. It was like every time I looked out there, there was a Johnson going by. And realizing that this track was built for an entire family to come have fun on. And when you come to this event, the chemistry in the air just changes. The soul and the passion of motocross you feel when you come and experience Day in the Dirt. And it's like no other. And as a result, I wouldn't miss it. I live for Day in the Dirt. I ride to be able to come to Day in the Dirt. And I'd enjoy having more people come in and experience with us. So we welcome you to come.
Day in the Dirt is, I don't know, I guess it's something we all look forward to every year. It's just a gathering of all of our buddies, friends. Kind of seasons come to an end, so we bring all of our mountain bike racers out, car racers, motorcycle racers, stunt guys, movie guys, friends, family. And it's a weekend we get to spend next to the campfires and go out and race with all our buddies again, man. Just have a good time and kind of sum up the year. Kind of it's a relaxed, it's not intense. It's not like we're going to Supercross to win a championship or anything. It's just come out and have a good time and slow down and do a little bit of camping out and in a beautiful area.
Wow, you know what? This year's Day on the Dirt has actually got a lot of young talent coming to it. A lot of people are thinking about Day on the Dirt as an event where you've got film industry and a lot of the names you've heard of, but there's some names here that some people haven't heard of. The Nick Paluzzis and the Blake Savages and the younger versions of Johnsons, the second generations and the Wards. And even Troy Lee's son himself, you know, coming in at a younger age. So it gives everybody a chance to see the up-and-coming pros. It gives you guys a chance to see some of the legends that you don't get a chance to be on the track with or see very much anymore. And you get to hang out with them around the bonfire at the end of the day. Where else can you do that? Only a day on the dirt. Well, for anybody who rides a dirt bike, I want to see you at Palo Raceway, Southern California, Thanksgiving Day weekend. This is an event that you don't want to miss. Bring your family, bring your friends. If you don't want to ride it, you want to come watch it. See you there on Thanksgiving weekend.